Oh, that's not where I meant. I thought it turned more than that. But nope. Why did the camera change angle? Someone keeps putting poles in my way. And stumps. These are the last two metal beams I need. That's why I was going slow, to avoid that. Come on, game. How on earth would I get that much damage when I'm going that slow? Why am I not moving at all? No idea what happened there. Why does the camera angle keep changing? When I get to that bridge. Definitely need to get fuel after this trip. Almost down to 70 liters. Well, that way is definitely 100 times better than that rock bridge that I just could not cross. Just going around the muddy spots on the road. That is how more areas get muddy. That's the last marker I've got. I need there we go. Need concrete blocks, fuel, and metal rolls. I've got fuel here and unlimited concrete blocks. Awesome. And then I guess this is a rolled steel factory. Crafting zone. What would you need to craft fuel? a sensation. I live my life in my head like a narration. Don't expect greatness, do my best, man. I'll take it. Okay, I don't need that at the moment. From this last place, I can finish off both the fuel and the concrete blocks. I'll have to find where I can get the metal walls from. Going this way because even with it being so slow through there, it'll still take be quicker than going around the long way. I'm kind of interested to see what is needed to make fuel now. Doesn't even tell you when there's no fuel. Ah, they're all made from fuel. Okay. That's a little odd. You don't actually need to bring anything to the factory to craft them, other than the generator. I may as well grab concrete blocks first. There's no gateway to leave this way, so I'll have to leave on the track. the camera didn't change this time. I don't know why, sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. Not like I'd drive up to it in a different way. This is the worst part going this way, and it's definitely much faster than the other way. I reckon still get through all of this quicker than you do with the water from the other side. Just noticed 12 metal rolls. What? There we go. For some reason I couldn't open it. Don't know why. Although it would be cool to have weather change the ground, I'm kind of glad it doesn't. Because rain would make it so much harder to go through some places. Well, it can't really make this area much worse, but... it would make rocks so slippery you couldn't go on them, it would make the... road just up ahead here so slippery you could barely move on it. and no camera change again. That's odd. It did it two times in a row going each way earlier, and this time it didn't do it at all going either way. This time, I've got all the concrete blocks I need. I need the fuel. What? I don't even know what I hit there. Surely I didn't hit that pole. Come on! Really? How am I not getting up here? I've done it so many times already, so what's different this time? Almost forgot to turn. There's no way this bridge would last this weight in real life. There wasn't usually water there, was there? Where I got the splash at the bottom of the hill? I don't remember water being there. Why did I stall it? All I done was took my foot off the accelerator. There's that done. I'll turn around and then we'll work out where we need to get the metal rolls from. Come on. There. That's got four. It's not telling me at all where I can get them from. So that one can create metal beams. No? Yeah, it's our time to shine. Show that's the kind of state of mind you gotta combine with hard work. You gotta climb to the top. Don't let yourself drop till your heart stops. Let this beat rock. Got a new clock and a new stock for this new rock. Just let your mind loose. Do you have to go to the next map to do this one then? Getting caught with a few thoughts cause I'm too lost. Speakers can't even handle me. So I can't see anywhere I can make metal rolls. And I've only got four on this map. And I'm needing 12. And it's the other side of the map, essentially. I guess I could pick them up from there and bring them down this way. Across there. In. So it's not totally across the map. But it's still one third of what I need. I have no idea. But I think I might call it a stream.